Let's subtract the complex numbers 2 plus I minus 1 plus 2i. First, we want to group the like terms 2 and 1 in I and 2i. The minus sign is going to distribute to both of these terms. So we get 2 minus 1 plus I minus 2i. This becomes 1 minus I. This is the final answer.